गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन चिल्ड्रन दिस इज योर इंटीग्रेटेड एक्टिविटी बुक. नाउ ओपन योर बुक एंड गो टू पेज नंबर 49. टुडे वी विल राइट द नेम ऑफ द पिक्चर्स यूजिंग वोवल्स. चिल्ड्रन यू सी देयर आर सो मेनी पिक्चर्स बट देयर आर थ्री कॉलम्स ऑफ वोवल्स आई ओ यू. We will write the name of the picture in the correct vowel column. For example, this is the picture of wig. Now tell me which vowel is used in wig? Yes, I vowel. So we will write the name of this picture in I vowel column. But it is already done for you. Come to the next picture. This is the picture of cot. Which vowel is used in cot? O. So we will write cot in O vowel column. It is already done for you. Come to the next picture. This is the picture of bus. Which vowel is used in bus? U. Yes. So we will write the name of this picture in U vowel column. It is already done for you. Come to the next picture. Which picture is this? Yes, this is the picture of dog. Which vowel is used in dog? O. Very good. So we will write dog in O vowel column. D O G. Dog. Come to the next picture. Which picture is this? Yes. This is the picture of zip. Which vowel is used in zip? I. Very good. So we will write zip in I vowel column. Z I P. Zip. Come to the next picture. This is the picture of hut. Which vowel is used in hut? U. Very good. So we will write hut in U vowel column. H U T. Hut. Come to the next picture. Which picture is this? Yes, this is the picture of cub. Which vowel used in cub? U. Very good. So we will write cub in U vowel column. C U B. Cub. Come to the next picture. Which picture is this? Yes, this is the picture of top. Now tell me which vowel used in top? O. Very good. So we will write top in O vowel column. T O P. Top. Come to the next picture. Which picture is this? Yes, this is the picture of nib. And which vowel used in nib? I. Very good. So we will write nib in I vowel column. N I B. Nib. Come to the next picture. Which picture is this? This is the picture of boy. Which vowel used in boy? O. So we will write boy in O vowel column. B O Y. Boy. Come to the next picture. Which picture is this? Yes, this is the picture of pin. Which vowel used in pin? I. So we will write pin in I vowel column. P-I-N, pin. Come to the next picture. Which picture is this? This is the picture of sun. Which vowel used in sun? U. Very good. So, we will write sun in U vowel column. S-U-N, sun. Do practice at home. Thank you.